When was the last time that you hesitated to get a vaccine because you didn't want to get stabbed by needles? I'm sure a lot of people can relate to that. COVID-19 vaccines have saved countless lives and prevented so many goodbyes that would be said way too early. However, did you know that despite the recent technology breakthrough in novel vaccine development, the current vaccine still faces significant challenges in production and distribution? Under inadequate sanitary conditions, needle injection can increase the chance of disease transmission and expose the health workers in unsafe working environment. And almost all vaccines require refrigeration, and most require ultra-freezer that's not always feasible in developing countries. Also, safety can be a concern in attenuated strains or inactivated vaccines. And it can also be expensive to manufacture these novel vaccines. Therefore, we're looking to develop an alternative vaccine solutions that's safer, more affordable, so we can reach a broader audience and hopefully to save more lives. What if I tell you that instead of getting stabbed by needles, you can have this yummy Yakult drink here and get an immune boost at the same time? Imagine your morning breakfast. This beautiful looking of bowl of fruit with yogurt can not only provide you with energy for the day of work, but also protect you from dangerous viruses and bacteria. This might sound too good to be true, but it's not impossible because of the work that we're doing here at NC State University. We have hijacked some bacteria that live inside of a human body, such as Lactobacillus, and used them as vehicles to deliver vaccine directly into our gut. Lactobacillus is intrinsically resistant to our hostile GI tract. It can interact with the human immune system and to elicit immune responses in our body and protect us from future infections. This method has been applied to multiple vaccine developments, including Clostridium botulinum, rotavirus, and COVID-19. As we speak, we're currently preparing for the animal trials with our collaborators at Colorado State University to test out the first batch of vaccine strains. We are beyond excited to see this system to be continuously developed for more human health applications. Imagine next time you will get a booster drink instead of booster shot. Wouldn't that be great? Thank you very much for your time.